We have big dreams that we want to fulfill, goals that we want to achieve, and success that we want to reach. But there are times when we haven't yet taken the first step in achieving our goals, we are already discouraged. Maybe because it's something unfamiliar, maybe because of our previous failures, maybe because of the challenge that we are about to face, the things that we don't know, the uncertainty beyond it. Maybe because it's unfamiliar. It's not in our comfort zone. It's not part of our routine, our habits. It's not what we know. It's not in our skill set. It's not even our attitude nor our behavior. But we have to gravitate from it in order for us to enter our learning zone. It's time to shape and expand our views by observing, comparing, and experimenting. Learning is fun. Enjoy it. The way to achieve your goal is to dream of what you want. Put an expiration date. Work hard to achieve it. It will all depend on what you believe. What is unknown is way beyond our comfort zone and our learning zone. Uncertainty puts us in a state of panic. But being in the panic zone puts us closer in achieving our dream. It will all depend on how you will manage your fears. Fear of failure. Fear of unknown. Fear of shame. Fear of what other people would say. Fear of being a fool or mocked at. You have to recognize and deal with those fears. Work on your emotions, especially on fears in leaving your comfort zone. Manage your fears and your self-esteem will grow. Let your motivation emerge victorious against your fears. Dream on and achieve your goals. This is Ian Gomez and this is Flight Path. Taking off in God's grace, cruising in God's love, landing in God's mercy.